Peace, peace, gentlemen. Welcome to another Powerful Pop, Powerful Live Stream, Mr. General. I want to say this too, before I get on my gaming channel. I'm okay, y'all. I'm just getting over thoughts.
I do cocaine, don't tell nobody.
Or, in the words of a woman that I genuinely love, portals and fluids. I'm okay. But I had to say this. I swear to God on my life, on Buddha, and thought is a form of Buddha. I swear to God on Buddha, I got abducted by aliens, I swear to God. And they told me everything. That's why I'm so smart. Aliens tell me. And I've been abducted like 5 times already. If not more. Excuse me. So I've been told I had an electrical upgrade. But that's how I know all this shit. Aliens.
Oh my God!
And I wanted to say that. Because I'm not crazy. People trying to play me like I'm crazy. And my son, Mom. Won't let me see my son talk about I'm crazy. Swear to God, I'm not crazy. Swear to God. I just want to say that. I'm okay though, y'all. Like I said, I'm having acid reflexes. I got PTSD.
And how much Dr. Roxo get for this slop? Hurry up, baby. I got something to do. Guess what?
Okay.
Yoo-hoo! You know what I do, baby, and I'm doing it. Started cocaine. Hey, Johnny Hot Dog. Guess what I just did? Cocaine. He didn't even answer. Hey, Sunshine Boy, wanna check me out? Do some of this here cocaine. Hey, Mr. Zoo Animal, check this out. Cocaine. Hey, little boy with the balloon, check this out. Cocaine. Don't tell nobody. Hey, Mr. Police.
I'm just coming down off a trip. Do that, everything that's happened here. But I sad to say, swear to God, aliens is real. They real. And I've been operated on multiple times. Swear to God, there's no way I can know all of this shit without the Most High. God.
I do cocaine.
There's no way I could know all this shit. There's no way. No way I could have figured all this shit out. Such a short time. It's fucking superhuman.
Oh my God!
Swear to God. I got an electrical upgrade in my nervous system from aliens.
Oh hell no!
And I could channel. Swear to God.
Jesus Christ.
And I just want to say that. Before I go get on my gaming channel, I want to get that off my chest. And this is me just pouring my heart out to the world. As I come down. Off of whatever that bitch drug me with. She gave me a perk, whatever. I don't do drugs, don't listen to nobody. I just start smoking weed. Bitch, I'm a real life monk. I may not be no Tibetan monk, but bitch, I'm monk enough. And I said to say this, I live a righteous life. I feel like I live as close to Japan as any black person in America. And I said I have to say this. I love y'all, I appreciate y'all. I'm okay. I just keep throwing up because of the shit I've seen in life. I'm just seeing some gruesome shit. But I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. And we on goddamn Star Wars. In Tekken 7, y'all, I'm going to the gaming industry. The film industry. And I'm going to do reality TV. I'm okay. And shout out to the agents. I love my agents. Shout out to my tattoo artist, Chino. Shout out to all my Vietnamese. in Korean family, Shingu. And shout out to China. You know what it is. Dynasty Warriors. Shout out to Thailand. Shout out to the Kanatown family. And with that,
cocaine is a hell of a drug.
I do cocaine. Don't tell nobody.